Alright, hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Final Fantasy. Shit. Here we go again. And triple slash! Triple slash for the... Big one.
Let's do this. Let's finish this. Shit.
I'm about to ignore the queen for now. Focus thrust. Focus slash. Stress again. Tifa. Dive kick.
I know stuff later. Why I gotta kill all these nasty ass bugs?
Those things really creep me out.
A train's gonna get derailed by them one of these days.
Shinra should do something.
After an accident, they will.
When it's too late, then.
His nose is pointing up.
Yeah, they really captured the essence of corporate propaganda.
Check it out. I guess Shinra's doing something about those monsters after all.
Doing a half-ass job.
Hey, such a shit detail.
Screw it. Let's just give it a quick once-over and call it in.
That's not good. You can't just do a once-over. Alright. Tifa, do you have any charge? No, you're not charged yet. The rest of them are over there.
See ya.
Are you kidding me? Random ass grenade. Give me this. I didn't even use that much MP. Okay, this way.
Alright, let's figure out where the hell we are.
Clearly we go that way since there's a blue light.
There's an old rail yard not far from here. What we're looking for is somewhere inside.
And that is...
a secret passageway.
A secret passageway, you say?
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely. Without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
No, sir.
But sir.
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
No, that is not correct, sir. We like working here.
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment.
Good.
Right now, damn it!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
I'm an asshole. Yes. All right, let's go. Heidegger. Number one Shinra asshole. Oh, look, it's yellow over there. Anything good in here? Oh, besides that. Leather bracer. It's probably weaker than what I have. It's made out of leather. Actually, it's stronger in terms of regular defense. That's not bad, actually. Yeah, first strike. We'll put healing just in case. Intruder! You were waiting for me as soon as I went inside? You bastards. Alright, this way.
That's
nice. Also, you guys got to level up, I forgot. Fence, magic power. I don't really guard that much anyway. I'll go for magic power. This one, automated settings. Let's just do balanced. Prioritize attack. Antifa, prioritize attack.
You really don't like Stamp, do you, Barrett?
It's not that I hate it. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stamp.
All right.
You're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Barrett.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
It's only two guys.
Stand between us and the rail yard. That's their choice.
It's only two guys. Relax. Oh shit, never mind!
Take the lead.
I got it. There's no escape! Okay.
It has an EMP blast? Oh fuck. Triple slash, the flame trooper. Are you kidding me? You're a Tifa.
Don't overdo it.
Cloud, are you kidding me? I should have used thunder when I had the chance.
Let's go. Gotcha.
spells. God damn it. Here, Barret.
I've got you covered.
You're gonna burn.
God damn it, Barret. Damn it, god damn it, guys. You guys are too weak.
Let's take the stairs. We should be reaching that secret passage real soon.
You guys are too weak.
Man, he wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you think, Mr. X Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Hope not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Exactly what's supposed to mean, Barret.
I thought this place was abandoned.
Guess not.
Iron Star. Deadly Dodge, Lightning, Healing. Gave him the Crescent Moon Charm, but I'll give him the Bulletproof Vest instead. Tifa, she does have that one. Alright, we're good. We need more fucking health. In terms of health, we're gonna get our asses beat. I need more HP. I only have one HP up materia. I need another one. I need to buy more. Materia? Oh, hello, lads. Yeah. I see loot boxes. Give me a second. Moogle metal. There's stamp.
This it?
Huh?
Oh, I didn't notice that. That's a boss.
Get back!
There goes one leg. Alright, Tifa. Dive kick. There we go. Braver. Give me a second. Focus shot the generator, Barret. Oh, now it's angry. And it's got little buddies.
What are those?
More drones.
This is where I shine.
Here it comes.
Take the lead. I got it.
Dive kick.
I got it.
I'll switch to Barret so I can take care of those.
Oh, you in trouble now.
Oh, back up. Focus thrust that. Focus shot. Focus thrust, Tifa. Dive kick. There we go. Focus shot on the generator. Oh. No, definitely not. Revving up its engine. I pissed it off.
Now what?
Could be a system error.
I'm gonna summon Ifrit for this last one. Probably won't do much since it's made out of metal. I get the gist.
Take the lead.
Shot on the left weapon. Focus thrust, Tifa. Oh, okay. Well, here. Yeah, technically, I was gonna say, technically, I could just bear it. That's a rough one. Cure yourself, Tifa. And then Crimson Dive on that right one.
Let's get this over.
Ah, fuck, fuck, fuck. Switch. Quick cure, Cloud.
No need to cool.
Well, there goes fucking Ifrit. Fucking revved up its engine.
Don't touch the rail. Back up the lift.
I can use this time to heal up. Cure yourself. Cure Barrett. Guys, how'd you get hit? You guys were not on the rails, were you? God damn it, Tifa. Tifa, fucking A, bro. Fuck it. Limit break, cross slash. Grab Warden. There we go.
All clear.
And stay down.
Let's go.
Sure.
All right, this way.
Get me the fuck out of here. Self-destruction.
This won't do.
Sir, analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
It's a phone call for you, sir.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon.
But of course, sir.
Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Oh, you're just telling him to go die.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
That sounds threatening. Man, his fucking coat has a bunch of buttons. Alright, let's stop it right there. Alright. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please leave a like and below. If you didn't, hope you did. And we'll see more share of the location. Anyways, catch you later. Peace. Tifa needs more health, damn.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer, Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you? You may call me Tiffany.
Any more markers around that can stick up my ass?